New this morning, San Diego police are searching for the thieves that broke into Game Empire in Kearny Mesa. Police found the back door glass shattered just before 3 a.m. They used a canine to search the store. They didn't find anyone. Police are now reviewing surveillance video to find the thief or thieves. They did not say how much money or what items were taken.